we are at a restaurant called Machali, which is very highly recommended in Mangalore. It's very chaos, chaotic over here, so don't mind that. It's a huge county there, and we manage the table. Lots of food, and we've designated everything. But I want to show you this. This is absolutely mind-blowing. This is the second which we've ordered. And there's one more coming, which is Gaboli fish roe ghee roast. And the taste of ghee in it is just, I've had ghee roast before, but these, I've had ghee roast in Bangalore and all, yeah. It's just sludgy. And you know, there's one lone red coat there with this prawn ghee roast was amazing. This fish curry was made as well. What's the fish curry?
Ginger and
what is this?
So this is the masala of the crab ears, oh, which is kind of less.
Yeah, so this I want to like pack in a golden jewelry box and take back. There's also some surmai here. And what they do is you get the thali, and to the thali they add fish curry, naan, whatever you want. And then you order stuff on the side. So as you can see, we are very busy eating. I mean, I managed to take some time out. And this is sardines. Yeah. So if you have a bone to pick, you can still go with it. And you're supposed to just eat the bones, and very light rava coating. So you guys thank me for like taking time out from such a delicious meal. I'm talking to you, but bye for now.